all be buried with our shoes and handbags and scarves. But the time has come for us to reclaim our bodies. Our bodies deserve more than to be war-torn and collateral, offering this as a pathetic means to say, I only know how to exist when I am wanted. Girls like us are hardly ever wanted. More than a waistline.